हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज एक्सरसाइज 6.4। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। इज इट पॉसिबल टू हैव अ ट्राइंगल विद द फॉलोइंग साइड्स? क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2 सेंटीमीटर, 3 सेंटीमीटर एंड 5 सेंटीमीटर। वी हैव टू शो दैट विथ 2 सेंटीमीटर, 3 सेंटीमीटर एंड 5 सेंटीमीटर साइड्स is it possible to have a triangle with these sides? So we know that since a triangle is possible, a triangle is possible whose sum of the length of any two sides would be greater than length of third side. This is a property of triangle. In this property, a triangle is a possible whose sum of the length of any two sides would be greater than length of third sides. So in this question, first, we have to check that if we are taking any two sides, suppose 2 plus 3, 2 centimeter and 3 centimeter. So, after adding 2 plus 3, it's 5 centimeter. So, here 5 not greater than 5 because both are equal. So, no. Now, other two sides we are taking, suppose 3 plus 5. So, 3 plus 5 is 8. So, definitely 8 is greater than 2. So, yes. Now, the third, we can take 2 plus 5. 2 plus 5 is greater than 3, third side. At a one time, you have to take two sides. Two sides we are adding and it is greater than third side. So, in second case, it is correct. 3 plus 5, 8. 8 is greater than 2. In third case, it is also correct because 2 plus 5, 7 is greater than 3. But in first case, 2 plus 3 not greater than 5 because 2 plus 3 is 5 and 5 is 5, both are equal. So, the property here, it is not satisfied. So, we can say that this triangle is not possible. This triangle is not possible. Now, see in next question. The next question is, the sides are 3 centimeter, 6 centimeter, 7 centimeter. Now again we are using the same property. A triangle is possible. Sum of the length of any two sides would be greater than of the third side. So here again we are taking two sides. So first group 3 plus 6. 3 plus 6 definitely 9. 9 is always greater than third side, it's 7. Now, second case, 6 plus 7. 6 plus 7, 13. So, definitely 13 is greater than 3. Now, the third pair is 3 plus 7. So, 3 plus 7, 10. Definitely 10 is greater than 6. So, here the property satisfied. We can write this triangle is possible.